interesting way to do research on Card Ladder is using our Players tab. If you head over to the Players page, you'll see a list of all the players in our system. And here they're sorted by 24-hour sales volume, so you can see which player has the most sales activity tracked by Card Ladder each and every day. We also let you sort by the monthly percentage change and the weekly percentage change using the index card of each of these players. So if we click into Michael Jordan, you can see we're plotting the daily sales volume of all Michael Jordan cards. We also have a list of each of his cards that are in the ladder. You can use all the ladder sorts and filters that you're used to on the ladder page. We can sort by current value. We can sort by last sold, price movement, date added, daily percentage change, everything you know and love. Do your research on all these cards from under the umbrella of just the specific player. Get more in-depth research across different players. Really great tool.